Hey guys, Smithy 082 here. Welcome back to another epic Darkest Dungeon Dungeoneering. I'm Smithy 082, your host. Tonight's adventure is venturing into the third Darkest Dungeon that I haven't been in before. Totally blind to it, apart from the little bit of exploration I've done with a Suicide Squad before.
Back across the Styx, boatmen be damned.
Okay, good. So here's the party I'm gonna bring to this dungeon. I'll just go through it quickly. If you don't care, skip ahead a bit. Got a man in arms. Got the heart. This thing. So yeah, he's got a lot of HP, good for defending. We've got the Abomination. He's got a lot of cool quirks. I'm gonna keep the torch lit, so he's gonna have extra damage, speed, and dodge. And less stress on everyone when he transforms. She's gonna have extra dodge, extra stun chance. Yeah, he shouldn't really be stunning, it should be her if anyone. This guy's got increased accuracy and speed and minus stress, which is very good, and he's got this healing, so yeah. Okay. I think we're nearly ready to go. Got some. I think we're taking care of everything else. Alright, this is, alright, this is, this is scary. Oh, I'm a bit scared. Alright, we got provision. Okay. I don't know, just gonna have to give it a whirl. I think we got good, right. We can switch it up if we need, anyway. If we need Blight, she can do that. Occultist is our only healer, but he can self-heal, he's got a ton of health, and she will be dodging and curing her blight bleed. It's kind of a risky setup, but yeah, let's embark. This is going to be an exhausting run. Camping 4 goddamn times, that's insane. That's crazy. I'm not gonna spare anything here. Let's just, well, see what, 6 of each of them. That, don't need keys. That's always handy, I guess. I don't know, might need that. Torches, okay. Let's get, no, we need that. Let's get rid of this. Not sure we need that. Get rid of the camping 4 times, that's crazy. Everything's running. We have to bring the shovel, because thank you, Grave Robber. I don't think we need to shovel anything, but oh well. Yeah, it is, isn't it? I don't know. We're gonna. Oh god. Ah! Gonna get rid of some of this food, I guess. Okay. Torches. Oh, I will occult this, don't you worry. We need four. Probably. Stress is gonna be a problem because of the Abomination, so we do need that. We do definitely need. What have I got in my notes? Blight. Stunning. Movement abilities. So, Blight. We need any venom. Unless that note means that I needed to blight them. Nah, I don't know. Got anti-venom? I'm just gonna hope to God that this thing isn't needed. Increase hero resistances. God, this must be a fun as video so far. I mean, I guess this acts as a preventative for all three of these things. Well, that'll have to do for now. Hope to hell that it's good. Okay, let's go. Right, I feel good.
The interminable stone holds are but an antechamber. The creature is vast beyond measure, and must be battled from within. Step over the threshold, and let the terrible truth worm its way into your mind. The Gateless Gate. A maddening aperture to realms beyond human understanding.
This just sounds so heavy. One locust beacon. I'm assuming that's at the very end. Camping four rooms. That's insane. It's gonna be a long video, boys. Strap in. Looks good. Oh, this thing looks nice. Nope, no fight. Okay. We go forward. Onward. So I'm a little worried about this setup. I know that with the abomination we should have some sort of stress relief, but we don't. Okay. Cool. Little flesh hounds, little flea looking things. Their dodge is massive, cool, alright. Crap, it's dark. Do not want that. Could blight them. Or you could just activate this right away. Blight them.
Masterfully executed.
Good, good. Now what can you do? Eldritch as well, so Occultus is going to have a good time here. We could weaken him. We could attack. Probably weaken one of them. Yeah. Okay. Now what my party has is a lot of, these guys can afford to move around a lot. Doesn't worry him. Now, can we stun him? Stun him. Good. Good, good. Okay, so far so good. Me like. Dun, 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 dun. What position was she in? So let's. She is most vulnerable. She's. Let's. Oh god. Guard the cultist.
The blood quickens.
May as well make this guy useless. Now you. Could stun him. Nah. Attack the mid guy.
Well,
oh, very good. Oh, he'll die. That is beautiful. Now you... Oh, you could stun this guy. 68. That sounds good. Or you could just kill him. We'll kill him. Everyone's gonna be a bit stressed. I know, it's scary. We will, solid hit. She doesn't have the best health. Good one, occultist. Very good. A solid 3. Kill this. Jesus, she hurts. Good. Goody, he'll die next turn. Now we can just take a little bit to here. It's all right, everyone. Just do a bit of stress relief, huh? That's good, Tater. A momentary good here. Abatement. Buff yourself.
This
okay,
slow
cool.
Death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Jesus, moving wildly. Okay, so far so good. Oh yeah, I think that's right, we move diagonally. I forget what one's better, we'll just go right. Stick to the left wall. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's just a mammoth cyst. It's just a little old mammoth cyst that we have to fight now. What are we even in right now? I don't really... But in some organism. Displace. Yeah, that's a shuffling thing. That's got the blight on it. Alright, let's kill this light cell stalk. Blight, I could blight him. Could stun him? No. Nah, let's just... Let's get right into it. Rage at him. This guy's got prots, not good. Ooh, I can hit both of them. Cool, we'll do that. I think he's nearly dead now. Oh, that's good. We will throw a dagger at that and kill it. Okay. Digestion. Uh-huh. Good resist. Let's defend the occultist. We do not want him to be shuffled or hurt. Uh-huh. Jesus. Kill this guy now. Not yet. Kill this guy now.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Let's D.Va. A little less damage, thanks. Oh, yeah. Ah, cool. Didn't know I did that. That's sick. That's funny. This thing has to die then. Eight. Oh god, this is gonna take ages to kill. You need healing. Good. Jeez, he's... how he can be shuffled. He needs eight. Nice. Pretty good. He needs to be stunned. A 98. It says 170. 70% chance of stunning it. That's good. Stun that too. What's that? 73. Nah, way. Are you serious? Plus 25% damage. This is retarded. Can't worry about this stupid white cell stalk. Just gotta kill that thing. He needs healing again? Oh my god. Healing's terrible on that guy. Uh-oh. 22. That's retarded. Suddenly she needs protecting. Yeah. These things are... This is just... Six! Yeah, cool! God. No, you do not need that. Oh, I could have just used a thing. Oh well. Yes! Nice shot. Good resist. Kill him!
A singular strike.
Prodigious
size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Heal yourself. We could probably just teleport. was the worst thing I've ever seen. This is not going good. What the hell? Epic. Epic. 25. Need these both dead. Kill it.
Ah!
Yeah, epic! Death's jaw! Come on, give me better heals than that. Oh my god, I need some orange juice. Thank you. There, problem solved. You finish these off. Thank
As
you.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
You just nearly. Epic. This occult is doing the worst heals possible in this game.
Grievous injury, palpable fear.
I'm loving this stress, it looks really good. Please kill it.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Ah, yeah. Well. Cool. Gonna need a camp soon because our stress is terrible right now. No idea where to go. Let's assume it's just going down in a giant diagonal line.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Antibody. Okay. Good name. Let's fly them. Jeez, come on. The movement ones are fine. I want them to do all the movement shuffling abilities because it just doesn't affect me. 98. Okay, let's defend the coldest. That's good because he's already stunned. Resistant to thing, good. His health is now terrible. Nice, that's the kind of stuff we want.
Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken.
Dodge. God, none of hope I don't kill him.
Press this advantage.
Good.
Give them no quarter.
Resist. Good dodge. Now, could use this for healing. Yeah, probably should. Try stunning him. Oh yes, good. Now we can do this.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Gooder.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Guess we'll go up. Should I camp soon? Soon.
The light, the promise of safety.
Oh, God. What's worse? The definitely the kill the back ones are way worse. Good. Well, that didn't go very well. God, it's good when they dodge. Rake these things to shreds.
Unmoved, unbalanced.
Why the hell is he nearly insane? We're gonna have to camp over this. Nice. Oh, cool. A spook table in my table. Yum potato. Probably should heal this guy. Nah.
Destroyed.
Nice. When she doesn't dodge. Zero, nice man, you're cheap. I don't know, just kill it.
Obliterated. Success so clearly in view.
Oh, I need to get this room there.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
You cannot go insane. was probably did that a bit too early, but yeah, I did. Oh well. Okay, now we camp.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
Mortality, Unark. I need 4 at the end. Oh, that was perfect. Good joke, Grave Robber. Good joke. You are pretty much the stress healer. I'm gonna use 4 more because I'm gonna use that at the end. I do 2 encourages. Probably will have to, but then there's this. Give me more dodge would be great. We have to make this guy better.
A momentary abatement.
There we go. We're looking good now. We're looking good. Good job, guys. Good job.
Secrets and wonders can be found in Let's the most tenebrous corners of this place.
And head right, I guess. Yeah, that thing was wasted. That's not too good. Okay, we've been becoming very familiar with these guys. Thank you for that. I actually decided that these guys are way worse because of the stress. Let's lessen the damage at least. Let's not bother blighting, we just gotta get right to it. Let's just smack the hell out of them. Rough them up real good. Lunge. More chance of killing this guy, but he's the debuff one. 9 and 19. Damn it! No! Good dodges. Orange juice time.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, that was pulpy.
Precision.
Good job.
Power.
You can probably kill that. You can time out now. Yes, perfect. Now kill it, please.
Decimated. Victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Cool, this room is a dead end. That's pretty funny. That whole fight was just a waste of time. Let me guess, this is a dead end too. That'd be epic. Oh, hello, little flesh hounds. How are you?
Decisive. Ooh, nice. Pummeling.
You go and die, little flea.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Let's get that out of here. You need a heal. Three,
compassion,
nice.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
You're supposed to kill him. Oh, that's bad. Oh no. Dodge! No! God damn. Kill that stupid little flea. You heal yourself.
A momentary abatement.
Okay, it's alright. Can kill that thing. There we go. Dodge. Come on, you're not dodging anything. Oh, Jesus, okay. I see.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
And good this wasn't just a waste. Gonna need camp again, this guy's not looking too sane. Neither's the occultist. Here you go, everyone. Have a little snack. She doesn't look like a good elf. Okay. Alright. This place has no order over here. Let's got the middle one.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Ah, the good old Templar's back. Right. My friends.
To perform beyond one's limits.
Ooh, heck. He is one angry abomination. This Templar's just dead meat.
A moment.
Oh, cool. Thanks, cultist. Thanks for ruining that cool thing. Ooh, dodging. We won't be able to finish it off, so we'll just... I don't want to sting a shot on anyone. Nice! The stun! Oh. Heaps of crits in this game. This fight. Dodge. Yes! Whoa. These guys are insane. You can just time out now. And. I should be able to stun him. Good. You can heal. And you can just finish it off.
A victory.
Okay.
That's the turning point.
Halt. Why is something bad coming out? Alright, we should probably camp in this room. Oh, cool. Got some loot there. Nice dodge. I'm loving it, boys. kill this antibody, it's not good. Make it hurt less while we're at it.
Yeah,
it hurts a lot. But I could kill that. Let's try. I don't want to move though. Because this guy needs to do this. Could just. Oh, kill them both. Come on. Oh, no! That's what we wanted. Now you can kill that. Impressive. Nice! What a sass coming from this brave robot. You are dying. I should probably. Oh, you can handle it.
Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
I don't get where I'm going. Am I just looping back around there? That'd be retarded if I was. Imagine if I was. Well, I think I should camp. Yeah.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship.
Now, what we can do here is, I can heal. Could do that. Oh, they're kind of similar. No, that's unnecessary. You need to just encourage him. There's 9 left. We need to fit this in. Bren can afford to dodge a bit more, I think. I will encourage him. There we go. There we go. Solid camp, solid. You're gonna be at 12, which isn't the best.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Ooh, we'll take it. Now do we go there? Probably. That is not what I wanted to see. I have no idea where we're going. Is this symmetrical? This room might lead us like over here. Yeah. If not, I'll go to that room. Bit of a backtrack here, I'm sorry.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear.
So that just looks like it's gonna go back there. Pointlessly. This pains me so much. Running out of torches and food, cool. Two gay little things, the hell. 73, what do we got? 140? About 50%, no. 70% chance. I'll do it. Good. Stun him from there. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff. That's so good. Now we kill him. Crap, was it dead?
Use this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
We must go back into the center for some reason. I didn't know. Oh god, here we go. Maybe you need to be teleported. I don't know. Chance to blind. We're not worth it. I shall just rage at him. Nice. What the hell did that miss again? Ooh. God, that's horrifying. Protect this man. Teleport. Now. Oh my god, I don't get it. Oh, good. Good stuff. Thank you for finally dodging something. God, come on, man! Just kill that. Yeah.
Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Fine, we'll go to this goddamn room. Jesus. Torches running low. What do we got? Pretty normal looking room.
Waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
I hate these flying things. I hate them so much. I could kill it. God damn it. Oh, Jesus. Dodge. Oh, come on.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Nice. Now these guys' turns. Oh, yep. Surprised you didn't get a crit on that. Yep. Good. Dodge. Yes. Uh-uh. Let's go retribution. Yes. Okay. Let's get rid of this stupid thing. Oops, that was a wrong one. No. The abomination just never needs healing, it's good. Okay. Heal him. Bloody hell, that's good. 50. Done to my composition. That stunned it. Doing here. Okay, cool. The cultist. Okay, you solved the problem. What's this? Oh yeah.
This expedition promises success.
This is just one big fat meme. Perhaps I have to kill one of the sis. I don't know. Let's go down. These guys are. I'm gonna die by hunger. Say I'm gonna die in this. Nothing. Cool. Hello. We had an easy time with you last time. Let's do it again. This guy's just getting crapped on. Rage? I know, I guess we'll heal. Cool. Kill him.
Their cursed champion falls.
Almost time for another camp. Oh boy, this has been a long haul. Okay, this room looks important. Ah, this thing's just gonna teleport us again. I really think I should. This might be the Locust Beacon. That's the thing, you try to get. Maybe it's you try to get here the whole time. But these things keep teleporting you away. What's happening? Okay. We need to Okay, I get it. We have to hope to hell it doesn't teleport. I guess that's the thing. That's how we do it. Dodge. I love how this guy just screams every now and then. It's all very stressful for him. Abomination will work on the cyst. You and the cultists will work on the stalk. What does that mean? Epic. Not what we wanted. Cool. Minus 20 damage. Jeez, you're getting stressed, and you need to hit that. Good. Gotta love that nothing for nothing trade. Alright, slowly being withered down. Let's do that. You need to throw that. Nice. This is working well, I think. He's gonna go insane. That's not good. Gonna have to let him. This is gonna have to happen. He can't do anything as his human form. No, that was supposed to kill it. Good. There we go. Not good. I need a healer. No.
One can sometimes find light in madness.
No, he turns back anyway! That's bad. That's not good. It's gonna spew all over him for this the fight, epic. Oh, we just lost our primary source of damage. What the hell's that? Man and Arms gonna have to dish it out. Good dodge. Yes! No, you have to kill it! Thank God. Go it's so scary whenever that stupid stalk does his move. Yes, alright. Yum. Don't resist this? No! Stop healing him! Ah. Ooh, look at this. We get to attack. Okay, cool. Four. Such a lengthy fight. Sixteen per thing. Good. You should do that. Kill it? Yes! This is working well. I like it. He'll be dead in a turn. Unless he heals himself. Is he gonna? Oh, I get to kill it. Last Andy Venom. Nah, I shouldn't use that. He's gonna die in his thing. Okay, cool. Protect the healer.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
I should probably just kill it. This might be it. Hold on. It's the beginning of the end. Holy crap. I just did it. I still had two cans left. Huh. That's cool. That was cool. I mean, I guess I'll end it there. I'll leave, yeah. Oh, that's a good one. Let's burn. Let's burn.
At last, the twisted heart of the world is laid bare. For sword or supplication.
Open the portal. Look at that. All this. This one more little thing. Complete the final Darkest Dungeon quest. I have nearly beaten this game. What's it say? Hell is in the heart. At last, the twisted heart of the world is laid bare. The sword is here. Kill one heart of darkness. Short. Holy crap. I can't believe I just did that. Without using two of the camping. And these guys work pretty well. Alright, that'll be it then, I guess. Rate, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you next time.